Some people are travel freaks. They are always ready to visit new places. I'm pretty sure that you or someone you know falls under this category. Similar to these travel enthusiasts, traveling and going on vacation is a fun experience for all of us. But this experience won't be pleasant anymore if you start feeling sick. Whether you travel from plane, train, bus or car, there is always a person who gets sick during the travel. This travel sickness is known as motion sickness. It not only affects 33% of general population, but animals feel motion sickness too. This may be the reason behind your dog not feeling well during travel. In ancient Greek, Roman, and Chinese literature, you can find numerous examples of people and horses getting motion sickness during sea voyages. Today, we are going to discuss about motion sickness and its remedies. So fasten your seatbelt to go on this scientific journey with us. In human body, there are two systems which detect motion. First, your body and ear, and second, your eye. Motion sickness starts when the motion sensed by your body is somewhat different from the motion sensed by your eyes. For example, when you ride a car or boat, your body feels its movement, but your eyes may not see any movement, especially if you are looking inside the car or you are sitting on the back seat. People who are sitting in the front seat usually don't get motion sick because they can see things moving too. Motion sickness can also be triggered while watching any movie or video on 3D or VR screen. In such situation, your eyes visualize movements in the movie, but rest of the body does not feel them. Motion sickness can also be caused when both systems detect motion, but they do not correspond. Example of such case can be cited in riding a very slow vehicle for a long time on a badly maintained road. Due to poor road, you get severe motion of jerks, but due to slow speed, your eyes do not sense the same amount of motion. In any of the mentioned conditions, your brain gets mixed signals. This leads the brain to conclude that the person is hallucinating. And as the most probable reason for hallucination is poison, the postrema area of the brain is activated, which leads to vomiting in order to remove toxins from the body. Usually, motion sickness is not dangerous unless the person gets quickly dehydrated by vomiting. So how can this motion sickness and vomiting be prevented? Avoid heavy and spicy food before traveling. Avoid strong odors and smoking. Maintain slow and deep breathing. While traveling in car, look outside so that your eyes can detect motion. And you can always take medication before or during your journey. If you are planning a trip with your family, just follow these advices and have a happy journey. And if you use some home remedies for motion sickness, then share it with us in the comment box. For more such interesting videos, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon.